Cheers. Well into it.
Hi, lads.
I mean, I think a lot of people read up on them and think, oh yeah, it's easy enough to do that.
But today I've
looked. It's quite tricky, isn't it?
I mean, we're not doing half the paperwork yet that we'll need to do.
Yeah, I think we'll have to look hard though, because I think they're quite, they want everything.
Yeah, well, we're going to have to anyway, aren't we, once we're... That's a spark when you connect the battery. It's only on the first one. Right.
Yeah, it is recording video, isn't it?
You have to try and sort the rest of that flight mode.
Well...
Right, keep an eye on it then, bro.
What'd you say?
So you can submit it.
No, he's got permission.
He's got
thank you.
Yeah, it needs to be.
That's what tells you what mode you're in, you see?
Yeah, when it's red, it means it's losing one satellite.
Yeah.
It's red twice, it means it's only got 7 satellites. 3 reds is 6 satellites. Any less than that, 3 reds means you can't fly in GPS lock.
Yeah.